I'm gonna check. Guys, I'm gonna do it then. I'm gonna add Tynrill. I feel like it's doable. Alright, I'm gonna freaking do it. So we're gonna do the exact same thing then. Tynrill, move here, boozer, and push Tynrill. Okay. I could probably like shield before I jump in. She doesn't like jump every turn. She didn't jump like right now. So the last time what I did is just jump over this. Put this. And this. Because I know he's gonna go invisible, right? So now I remove the ghoul, place the Aegis, and go like. So she focuses on the bamboos. Right. Nice. Alright. So that's actually a good turn. Now, this guy does... Like, I hate that the cybobs are, like, insanely... high air resistance. But let's throw the boss. What I can actually do is like bait her with the Panda Westa. Maybe she goes and like chases it or something. This guy's still here. Let's see if I can kill it. No. Because he's here now. No way. What I'm actually gonna do is pull this guy. She has 7 range. Keep that in mind. She has 7 range. I think that's very important to know. I hate that the dude is still infected. Let's see if I can kill it with... Almost. Good thing I have shields on me, so... Yeah, so she has 7 range, so as far as, like, if I just keep her, like, in range, so I could, like, use my masquerade, maybe? Wow, this dude is over there. Near me. So 7 range, so she can go like here. So she can actually hit my... Panda is in danger. Unless I can like push that. Oh no, I forgot to use truce, man. Forgot to use truce. So I need to like hope I don't die when killing her, otherwise I need to redo it again. How much range does my effect have? Quite some range, right? I don't know if I just died right now here. So mask is still alive. Like, please turn them into ghouls at least, so I can do like big damage now. Alright. So I don't really like hit her that much though. Wait, I might actually be able to kill Node. I'm doing a lot of damage. Guys? This is GG.
my god, I actually did it. Oh my god. Let's go.
Guys, thank you guys for watching. If you're seeing this on YouTube, let's go. Anerice and Tynrill. That was insane.